2 feet point straight ahead, club directly between the center line of the feet. Let's start with our left hand closest to the tip of the club. Right elbow is the focus, make it perfectly straight. Fire that shoulder and lat. Power off the ground and catch slightly on the left side of the face. Top hand at 90 degree angle. Get it all the way down, touch it down. Stand up, catch. Squeeze your glutes at the top. Touch it down, catch. Snap it up, stop, catch. Change the high hand. Right hand closest to the tip of the club. Left elbow is what we are thinking about. Retract that shoulder until the lat fires hard. Catch, touch down, catch, touch down, catch, touch all the way down. Point your feet straight ahead, squeeze your glutes at the top, catch with your elbow, arm is at 90 degrees, don't hit yourself in the teeth.